Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to my old recording setup. Look, it's a foam wall. And look, I'm in front of my one true love, my computer, once again. It's been far too long. No more couch gaming for me. But unfortunately, my voice is a little bit on the out and out. My throat feels like an easy bake oven. It's not going well for me, so I'm going to do something that I hope is going to be a lot of fun. And I'm going to be photoshopping my fellow YouTubers' faces. It's probably going to be very insulting, and I already have the first suggestion. I got these from Facebook, but I also want your suggestions down the road. This one is from Brad Defty. He says, "Bruh, photoshop me as the dad from Happy Wheels and Jack as the son on the back of the bike. And to save some time, I already brought up our faces because there's only one photo of Jack that I would ever photoshop, and it's this one that you see in front of you, hopefully, because it's the most amazing photo I've ever seen. And then I have myself, which is a generic photo from way back when. So let's get started, shall we? I guess, okay, here we go. Anyway, if this goes as well as my transitions, I should have no problem at all. Okay, so the first thing that's a problem here that anyone would be able to see is that obviously he's not smiling. Jack is known for his sunny disposition, as most Irish are, so we need to turn that frown upside down. Somehow, good enough for me. And by the way, I know that a lot of people are going to be very upset because I know that my photoshopping technique is only mastered by, oh god, it's beautiful already. I don't think I need to make much else change. I know that my Photoshop techniques are not going to be the best. It's going to be very wishy-washy from here on out. So just, I didn't copy that to a new layer. Hang on one second. I forgot again. I was too distracted by how amazing it was. All right. Whoop, there we go. Oh, that's little Jackie boy right there. Oh, he's looking good. How you feeling there, Jack? Oh, you're looking pretty happy there. I'm so glad that you're going to be enjoying this scenario. Although you look somehow a lot older than you did before. But that doesn't matter. Just bear with it. The pain is not yet over. I'm pretty sure that all of us knew that the majority of this bullshit was going to be done with the liquify tool. And if you don't know what the liquify tool is, well, my god, here it is, and here we go. And I'm going to be insulting the Irish, because I want to turn Jack into a leprechaun. Because why not? I was supposed to be turning Jack into a little boy. I don't know when he turned into an old leprechaun. But this is good enough for me. I'm happy as it is. Once again, I sound a lot like that saloon owner from Deadwood. But that's okay. That's what happens when my voice goes. And when I get back to my recording setup. Alright. Top of the morning to you, laddies. My name's JackSepticEye. Don't mind the voice change. Just know that I'm here to be manipulated by the douchebag there in his Markiplier. Don't worry. I'm next, Jack. I think I've done enough damage to Jack. Let's go to me now. This is just like my photo booth video, but instead I get to choose exactly how it goes. I look like Ben-a-bonked ca-clumber-blump. Kim-flimber-blamp. Camber-blanch. I think that's definitely it. I'm not exactly sure what I was going for here, but boy am I glad I reached it. Okay, now I just gotta get the Happy Wheels in there. I know that we're supposed to be on a bike, but I feel like this is more appropriate and is going to stand the test of time just a little bit more. Oh, by the way, all of these will be available as wallpaper-sized things after I'm done. Just look for them in the description. It should be there. If it's not, just yell at me in the comments until I put it there. My goodness, Jack. You've never looked so good in all your life. I can't explain my feelings towards you right now. Mostly because I don't want to look at you, but that's okay. I think that represents the epitome of childhood right here. If I had to bear with this on the back of my neck for an eternity, I wouldn't be much too happy either. I don't know what the hell's going on with my hair anyway. Well, if that isn't just the most horrible thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Well, I think we're done here. We've done enough damage. I don't know how we could possibly else do this. But there you have it. Jack as a son and me as the dad, and we're on a bike, definitely on a bike. Oh, can I stop looking at this now? All right, so this next one I'm gonna have to go all out. It's by Pedro Marino, who said I should draw Aaron and Danny as babies fighting each other. So I went ahead and grabbed some assets. I think I've got a plan for this. I think I know what I'm going to do, but it's going to take a long time, so just bear with me. This one's going to be very involved. I can't wait. By the way, if you haven't googled baby fighting, goddamn, google that. The images are freaking hilarious. All right, so first up is Aaron. I found this picture of him, but it's not very clean, so I gotta do a bit of cleanup to try to make, I don't know, it pop just a little bit better. It's so hard because it was literally a grab from like a Ninja Sex Party video from like the tidiest, itty bit of it. So oh god, I think that's the best I'm going to get out of that. Oh no, oh no. He looks like the queen from Alice in Wonderland. Bro, I'm the queen. I can't do voices right now, not even a little bit. I think that needs to be pitch black inside his mouth. Oh, well, goddamn, if that isn't the scariest thing I've ever created, I'm not sure what is. But there's Aaron, and now we actually have a handsome face of Danny to work with high resolution and all that jazz. Let's see how badly we can screw it up. If you ask me, Danny is just a little bit too handsome, so we need to change that a little bit. I'm not sure how. I have an idea. I don't know why I want to do this to Danny. He's like the nicest guy ever. But here we go. I already established that I'm going to be a bit of an asshole in these. Oh no, he's going to be the one that got beat up. Oh, that's perfect. Yes. There was absolutely no reason for me to cut that out. I even messed up my blood, but I don't care. It had the desired effect. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh god, that's terrifying. Well, I think Danny's done. Good job, me. I really did a number on him, and unfortunately, he's going to be turned into a baby now and beaten up. So yay, here we go. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty sure this baby means business. I wouldn't want to get in a fight with him. I don't think Danny would either. Oh, Danny is an unhappy little baby. Oh, Danny lost a fight. Well, too bad, because I've got another idea that's probably going to be as horrible as ever. Because I found this photo, and I love it to death, and I want to figure out how to get Aaron's face onto this baby. Well, here we go. Oh my goodness, oh god. Oh, what have I done? Hang on, wait. Eyes. Oh, that is the evilest little baby I've ever seen. Oh, the nose just fits perfectly with it. I think I've made the greatest creation ever, and I'm not even done. God, I love my job. Oh man, Danny does not look happy about his title bouts, but he's gotta fight. He's gotta clean his clock, and you know what I mean. You might think it, but we're not done yet, not even close. We gotta make this look as epic as possible, because come on, how many opportunities do I get? Oh, Oh my goodness. I think we're just about done. I think I'm done. This is like one of my favorite things I've ever made. I'm so happy this exists. Either way, like I said, you can find these images down in the description below. I'll try to find some way to link them. But Aaron and Danny, you are so welcome. You are so welcome. No thanks are required. You are good in my book. Okay, this is taking a lot longer than I thought it did. I've been doing this for like 40 minutes just because I've been fiddling with it so minutely. But I'm gonna do another one here. Hopefully in the future I can do these a bit quicker. Because I'm not just doing the faces, I'm doing whole scenarios here. So here we go. More suggestions. Yes. Okay, this one is by far the most genius idea that I've ever heard in my life. Alexander Webb wants me to make Jontron as every bird from Birdemic. And if you haven't seen Jontron's review of Birdemic, you need to see that immediately. And also watch this, because I'm going to have so much fun with this. It's not even fair. Yeah. I like to keep them relatively within the realm of what it could be without just going to town with a liquefied tool. But good God. Oh, man. I'm having way too much fun with this. I just stop. Oh, it's going to be a shame because it's going to be so small. Damn it. It's going to be wasted just because it's going to be tiny. Damn it. Oh, well, I guess it's okay. Oh, works of art will go unappreciated. Oh, the effort that I put into making Jontron this beautiful bird. Oh, well. It is what it is. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Okay, it's so terrifying. I don't know what I've done, but I've done something amazing. This has to be the ringleader. It just has to be. I can't imagine this being anywhere else right now. Oh, good golly. This is not going well. I'm doing everything wrong. Welcome to Milkovich's Milkovich Show. Milkovich is going to destroy all humans and the birds. Yeah, I'm okay with this. Oh, lost a mouth there. And there we go. Oh, God. Oh, man. I think I'm done. I think three is probably my limit. I mean, I did promise I would make every single one of them into John's face here, so we'll just... And there you go. Jontron has every bird from Birdemic in the most horrible... If this was coming to attack my village, I would just give up. God, this would not be worth fighting. So to recap, we have Jontron as every bird from Birdemic. We have Danny and Aaron as babies fighting. And trust me, that is Aaron. I stole it directly from his face. It's still him. And of course, be a Jack as father and son as it should be. So anyway, this was a lot of fun, but I've been recording for an hour now. I only got through three. I thought I would get through more, but I went really, really involved. So I would love to do this again. So if you can help me out, let me know what you think of this if you want more in the first place. And if you do, let me know what YouTuber you want to see me Photoshop, what else you want to see me do, and in what crazy situation you want them to be in. Because some of these suggestions, and there were hundreds of them, are hilarious. So I want to do more if you want to see more. So thanks again, everybody, so much for watching. Check out the invitations for more crazy videos. Check out the photo booth I did you. Check out the photo booth video that I did of my own face getting warped. And thanks again, everybody, for watching. It's good to be back in my normal recording space. So thanks again. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.
Yo, give it a try.
Thanks.
That's great.
Hey, Mark, think fast.
What?